It's been a long time, but we're finally back on the first page of the Random Battles leaderboard. You don't have to scroll anymore. We are right there. No scroll. So that's top 20-ish. We're 17 after Decay. And nothing more to be said. We're on the hunt for number one. And we get a game immediately. Okay. They're 23-15. That's good. And we have Arceus, which is kind of good too. Now, I don't want to get hit by a Thunder Wave. Let's go straight to Donphan. There we go. Is it a knockoff situation? I think I knock off, then Ice Spinner, because it knockoff hits the switch in, and even if they stay in, I can KO next turn with Ice Spinner. Because, yeah. They're going to get rid of Sturdy, but that was unavoidable. Okay, Moltres, don't Flame Body. Okay, they Flame Bodied. We don't have Stealth Rock, do we? Yeah, we don't. So we can't punish the Moltres anyway. They're gonna U-turn. I'm gonna knock off on a U-turn. I feel like they're gonna U-turn. I lied. Not playing my best right now. Let's try Slowbro. It has the Assault Vest. And that's good. But the key is that Moltres completely walls... Well, actually, it doesn't wall Arceus. Even though we have a type disadvantage, we eventually win with Calm Mind. For now, let's Shell Sidearm. Okay. Poison? No. We eventually poison, though. Or not. They're gonna run out of Roost eventually. Maybe? Maybe not, huh? Okay, at least now. Give it to me now. No. Okay. Come on. We just need one. Wait, it can poison, right? Yeah, 20%. That's just... Yeah, whatever. That's fine. Go to Dedenne. You turn on the Kilowattrel, yeah. Okay. We don't die to any one hit. Maybe a crit, though, can do it. Finally, we get it on the wrong Pokemon, but not bad. This doesn't... Yeah, okay. We are not playing... Oh, they have the goat, too. The Krikatoon. Okay, so at least now we can rapid spin para. I mean, we can rapid spin on... We can rapid spin because they're paired, rather. 38, okay. That does a lot. I just want to double check the calc. Yeah, so we can U-turn into Donphan. We should live Pounce and we can rapid spin. Or we get that, which is good too, but... There we go. That's exactly how we wanted to do it. Because now... Actually, we got lucky. That was not planned well, but we got lucky to have it work out. The idea was we wanted to be able to get rid of the Sticky Web, but we got lucky with the one para. I didn't expect a paralyzed Donphan... I mean, a minus one Donphan to be outsped by that. Okay, well, now we Deagleen. Dedenne is strong. Looks like it wins the matchup, too. They're trying to bait in the Thunderbolt. And they do it. A little bit of like a prediction game there, but... Dedenne is like stonewalling the entire matchup. Love to see it. They go to Sylveon. I trade Nuzzle on it, definitely. Okay. I'm gonna try and deny entry to Krikatoon. Yeah. We had to do that to deny entry. Let's go to Slowbro. We have the Assault Vest. Wish. Yeah, I think this is our best move. Everything's at risk of getting poisoned. Come on. Almost everything. Not the Moltres, though. Let's try Dedenne. It died. Okay. 192. A late game Houndstone. Looking good, by the way. Let's go to Dialga. Let's Thunder Wave on, like, Roost. Or not. Let's Draco now. Okay. Barrascuda faster than my team. I could Terra... Ooh, that's very interesting. The Terra Dragon Thunder Wave? No, they're gonna close combat. Let's go to Slowbro. They do Waterfall. Let's give up Slowbro here. Dialga now. This is Draco. Good play from them. Let's Thunder Wave now. Okay, let's get the Thunder Wave. We hit that, we win. No. That's fine. Let us go to Arceus here, yeah. Oh, we win 1v1. Okay, that's a good play from them. Oh, you have to be kidding me. The problem here is that we don't one-hit KO. I'm gonna Terra Steel? Yeah. Okay. Okay. And Sucker Punch does not one-hit KO. I'm gonna recover. Okay. Do I recover again? I want to stay out of range of, like, Barrascuda stuff. Okay. Okay, now we can... I want to keep Houndstone a secret, right? I don't want to give it away. I think it wins the game. Okay, that's fine. I mean, now I had to give it away, right? But... Okay, we're gonna get rid of Sylveon. That lived? Okay. We should win. Like, Thunderbolt's gonna do 50. And then, yeah, I think we win. Okay. I'm pretty sure we win, because Waterfall does not do enough damage. Crunch. I won't tell you the calc, but it comes down to whether or not Draco Meteor can hit. Here we go. Okay. Alright, we got it. Came down to the wire, but we got it. 24-28. That is where we're at right now. Came all the way down to the wire. 24-28. We're entering top 10. We're almost there. Pause the video till I get another game. Alright, they are 23-32, which is good. Being able to fight somebody that high up. We have Spec Psychic, which I'm pretty happy about. We could also go to Ting Lu as well. I'm happy with Psychic though. That was powerful. Okay, well, if they have a Dark type, we match up well enough. Screamtail's not good enough, though. I guess it is, yeah. Bronzong counters it, right? Let's go to Bronzong, yeah. Do not care about that. Let's get a Reflect up. Or not. Let's try it again. Pikachu, okay. Light Screen this time, they're probably going to Volt, yeah. Light Screen too? Okay, now how do we get to work? The issue is Thunder Wave, right? could it be... Nah. I think more than anything, I want a spike for that Pikachu. Yeah, let's get the spike for the Pikachu. Yeah, good trade for me. Scizor. Okay, maybe not. Palmot. They have Defog. I've never seen a Scizor with Defog before. Okay. I mean, I could double shock into... Ooh, almost got it. Almost got it. That was a wasted Terra. No, it's not a wasted Terra. Because I can... Because I removed the Defog Pokemon, maybe Glalie can get a spike up. It's looking good, right? Who does that? Okay, we'll Throat Chop here. That Pikachu is doing a lot. So we do have Vivillon to beat Screamtail, but... Eleven's a lot of damage, but... Reflect? Good. Iron Head. We want... damage. Yeah, we want damage for Vivillon. No! That didn't happen, though. Okay. Is Palmot dead? I don't think it is, right? Yeah, okay, I think we've found the right... Oh, they have Spidops, too? Okay. Spidops is a problem because Circle Throw beats Vivillon. But we do have Substitute on Vivillon for Thunder Wave. It's a little tricky, but I think we can find a way to do it. Light Screen doesn't help me at all. They're going to get Sticky Web up. I'm going to go to Palmot. I want one more a Double Shock to get off. But I'm feeling it. I'm feeling like Vivillon can win the game here. I think it can. I'm definitely expecting a Sticky Web. Actually, yeah, I am expecting Sticky Web. Let's go. That was a bad play for me. I didn't count the damage correctly, but Vivillon can do it because we're Terra Ground, so Vivillon definitely can win. So that was a bad play going Palmot. I miscounted the damage. I thought we lived. Damage on Spidops, good. Yeah. Oh, I used my Terra already. I'm just really dumb. I forgot I used my Terra. Why did I use my Terra? Oh god, that was... Using up my Terra that early was definitely bad. Okay. How do I get out of this situation? The good thing is I went Vivillon confidently, so I might have Energy Ball, right? Maybe I can stall out Stone Edge. No, they're not letting that happen. This is not good. This is a choke. I should have kept the Terra on Vivillon. Okay, they're choking back. Okay. Okay, we need one more. We're gonna have to go to 1 HP. They don't have priority on their team, right? Oh, the ultimate choke. The ultimate choke. They got greedy. Okay. Maybe the 1 HP Vivillon can do it. Okay. We have to hit another Hurricane, though. Okay. Maybe we can do it. Maybe. Oh, that did 39 confusion? No. Okay. Well, we still have Glalie to freeze, which is not bad, but... If Glalie can freeze, we can win the game. Okay. I disabled the wrong move. We're getting chances to freeze. Nah, this is bad. This was bad for me. Oh, I get the freeze. Okay, that's what I wanted. Now what? Okay. Nah, yeah. I'm not winning, yeah. Oh, I definitely shouldn't have wasted the Terra. So we dropped down to 2403. If I had Terra on Vivillon for, like, Terra Ground, I definitely beat Screamtail. Which is just bad for me. Bad lead matchup. I don't have a switch in either, unfortunately. Close combat does way too much. I'm going to go to Iron Moth. They got me. I thought they would close combat, honestly. Maybe I'm playing on tilt right now. They're 2206, so I can't afford to lose. I have to not do anything too dangerous here. I can't afford to lose at all. Because then we would lose the progress we've made in the past few episodes. But yeah, I definitely didn't respect my Terra Ground enough on Vivillon. That's what was going to win me the game, not a Terra Electric Pomot. That was wasted, yeah. Okay. I'm going to play a little aggressively here. I'm going to Trailblaze on the switch out. I don't think they want to give up Glastrier that easily. Or not. Yeah, well, now I have a Flare Blitz, but... I got aggressive there, didn't work out. Oh, we're gonna get Benhet. Okay, that's fine. Well, not really, but at least we have openings now. Sandaconda. They go to Glastrier, okay. It does have close combat. I think I'm gonna Glare. Okay, now Stone Edge. Or not. Okay, Body Press for damage. One more. We live that, which is funny. I kind of want to Spike, though. Okay. Okay, now... I don't think it's time for Terra Rock, but it could be. It could be time for Terra Rock. Who knows? Is it time for Terra Rock? The problem is I don't want to become... Nah, it's not time. Yeah, I don't win. Because even if I Terra Rock, I lose to close combat from Tauros. Yeah, not happening. GG, we dropped to 2377. So in one episode, we have lost all of our progress. Third game was kind of tilt, second game was choke. I'm gonna end it now so I don't tilt even more. But kind of unfortunate, yeah.